Hey guys and girls, this is a video of Q&A video. This time it's going to be 2011 version. I know it's some time coming, but I want to give you some. Do you have visions of a bird? Question mark is this in? I don't think I have. I might have started something with the book the other day. Is this a prawn cocktail crisps? Now, everywhere pretty much, this isn't available in the United States, but this is probably nothing to you, but this isn't available in this country, so when I saw it, I had to buy it. And I never tried prawn cocktail before, so I'm gonna give it a go now. Oh, smells nice. It's not bad. Doesn't seem to taste any. It says this tastes much more than the ordinary prawn cocktail, but it's nice. Right, let's get this done. Over. Q&A questions and answers. I got Sylvia on the screen. Right, first set of questions comes from Charlie Mario 8. What is the best game you have ever played? The best game I've ever played is Super Mario Galaxy. It's pretty much over the series I played it back in the early 80s or no, late 80s and really, really early 90s. I think I'm probably 80s. And I played on this. Versus the streams have it gone. And it just. How do I describe it? It just. It's all a bit. I'm not gonna notice. If it's just stuck with me and I get stuck in levels over and over again, I've been stupidly hard. The two games are stupidly hard. It's one of those games where Nintendo gives challenges, but every time you die, you won't fault. Okay, the game's obviously always right in quite a bit at you. You wanna make sure you die. But you can actually avoid all that if you are patient enough. If you die, it's your fault. Plus the soundtrack too is all epic. So that's the best game I've ever played, Super Mario Galaxy series. What is the worst game you ever played? Sagan Wiki Quest for Barbio's Treasure. There's no word in English language that could describe how much I hate that game. The controls are clunky, unresponsive, and disappointing. Ugh. There was just. No. Second Wiki Quest for Barbio's Treasure. It's just a terrible game. It looked good. The graphics are cartoon, level design is pretty challenging. The story was the original. That's what I liked, but the controls let it down so much. Ugh.
There's a point
where. Oh, you went on that wheel thing, so you're spinning around, but you spin it too fast. Sometimes when where is it, you spin it too fast, and then it stops, goes to the void again. Oh, what the heck? Seriously, you're backwards, you can. So yeah, I didn't like Second Wiki Ghost of Barbio's Treasure. I hate it. I'm so glad they got the controls right and clean out all the fandom mile. Okay, next question comes from Xbox Classic Player. Have you thought of Call of Duty Black Ops? I think that's quite rude, obviously. Because it has strong language, violence, and missions you have to do. But it's probably not my favourite Call of Duty game, but my favourite is Call of Duty 3, because I usually play it all the time. So yeah, that's the Call of Duty Black Ops. It's not my favourite games ever.